the last day in the month of August. I just had to quickly come make this video for you all. So guys, there's this trend. For those of you that don't understand arbitrage, let me just give you a very short explanation and I show you like one or two stuff that you can do. Okay, so I'm gonna make the professional video likely Friday, Thursday, but just see this as an update. So this video is not about crypto trading, though I'm using the Binance app. So if you don't know jack about Binance, you can check all of my views. So I want to explain about arbitrage, because most of us don't understand arbitrage, and I've been having a lot of messages on WhatsApp. And when I talked about the Access Signature Card, at least I was the first YouTuber to talk about the Access Signature Card. So a lot of people have used the Access Signature Card and made a lot of money. But you know, most times people are not so clear to admit some of their information. So yeah, so the Access Signature Card will likely be having an update in September. We don't know whether the spend limits monthly will be increased, but I'm still going to give an update about that on Thursday. Now if you are watching this video and you're gaining value in any form of arbitrage, kindly subscribe. So I want to talk about arbitrage. So arbitrage, like we know, is we leverage from currency differences. Now what we popularly do with arbitrage now is that, let's say for example, your naira dollar is selling with your naira card for 460. You know, on a platform where you can sell for, let me show you something. Now on Binance P2P, let me check. I want to show you how much that this USDT is selling right now. Okay, look at, let me show you. So what it's gonna show, okay, so it's gonna show you, I want to show you how much that it's selling, USDT is selling on the app. Okay, I'm having network issues, but I will just try to all right, you can see it as shown. So it's selling for 530. Now imagine that you get USDT or dollar from your card. Like, so some people will be asking me, Precious, how is this possible? How is that possible? Most times we don't like doing this kind of videos on YouTube, because most times people pick up these things and the bank blocks it later. So this is the way it's like now. So imagine you get from your card, which is for 460. Just imagine the margin, or that's like you make up close to 7,000-8,000 naira gain if you are just using just the $100 spend limit. Okay, now there's a platform again, crypto.com. Let me show you. But what people do now is I'm still explaining about the arbitrage. So this one is just the first thing about arbitrage. So you can do it from two sides. A platform may be selling for just 505, and you know it's a platform that is selling it for 510. So that $5 difference, the first thing you consider is your transfer fees. If your transfer fees is not anything, then you look at your volume again. So arbitrage has to do with volume, transfer fees, and the platform that you are using. So how, where will you get dollar from for 460 and put in this platform? So for most of us, we know about the advanced cash, like Zenith card works there. I think I made a video about that. So on advanced cash, because most of the cards you can use there, we only have $100 spend limit on the advanced cash. So it means that you can just make like 6K. Now if you have up to four cards, you can make up to 28,000 naira. I can do this within a space of 30 minutes, 1 hour. If you have all those cards, you can just put that. And most times, this card has to be your card. So if you want to do big stuff with it, if you have other people that have the same card, you must ensure that you create an account for them, verify the account for them with their details before going on to make profit. If you know that there's a money in it, you can sit down, create an account. Imagine you have up to five, six accounts like that for different people, and you're making up to 5,000 per person. You're gonna make more profit than the average Nigerian civil servant salary just by you pressing your phone. So there is an opportunity in the arbitrage industry. It's so big. So this is the side that we do sell. I'm just giving you a introduction for those people that don't know. So this is a side that we do sell. Now, for most of us that don't have time, we normally use the P2P Express, this side called the P2P Express. Okay, so the goal, the first thing is like you go on a platform, you add your card. Now, another challenge is to know the card that will work on the platform. Now, most times we don't reveal all these details all the time on YouTube, because most times if a card is popularly known to be working on a particular site, later the bankers will carry out an update on the card so they don't use it. So most times the way to profit from arbitrage is to get an information whereby a card is working and people don't really, it's not so popular, okay, so people use it. So but most times, the one that is popular, people don't make so much profit from it. Okay, so let me go on crypto. So crypto.com, ensure that you have a crypto.com account, a Binance account, and crypto.com account if you want to succeed so much from arbitrage. So crypto.com, most times you can buy crypto with some of your card. Then you send that crypto to Binance and sell it via P2P. Now, for most of us, we don't use USDT. We may use a coin that does have a very low gas. It can be XLM, Stellar. This XLM, yes. So once you get the coin, we try our best to... We'll try our best to leverage. Okay. Oh, I think I've exhausted my limit. So there are a lot of apps that you can use for different arbitrage stuff. But let me just give you a quick rundown. If you look at my last video, there's an update class I'm doing. So we just have more 10 space available. So you can join our space. We're starting this week. Can join our space starting this week and learn full guide about arbitrage, also learn about P2P stuff, and also join our 90 days group updates. Okay, so that you can learn massively from what we are doing. Okay, the 90 days group update is very, very awesome. It's going to give you an edge. After you get a 90 days group, you'll be added on the Telegram group. You learn about everything about arbitrage. You'll see lots and lots of videos. Then lots and lots of updates. But definitely you're going to make back your capital, the money that you are even using to get the course. You're going to get it within just a week. Yeah. So arbitrage involves you having capital. So if you don't have any capital, you don't need to chat me up. You don't need to message me. You must have at least $100 for you to use in buying coins and selling. And you must also have a means of verification. But if you don't have anyone, I think we normally have a way of getting NIN. The NIN, there's a way we'll do that to get the NIN, okay? And secondly, again, you must also, there's a fee I charge. Please don't chat me up, don't call me. If you don't, you can just send me a YouTube comment if you want to ask question. So you only come to my inbox when you are ready to pay. So there's a fee I charge, and that fee is $30 for my arbitrage class. I don't reduce the fee. The fee is non-negotiable. And by after by next week, once this slot is done, it will be increased. Because what we are not just doing arbitrage on our group, we are doing a lot of stuff. We are also doing a form of crypto P2P stuff. We're also teaching you how to become a ambassador on Remitano and earn $100 monthly. So it's a whole big stuff. Anyway, so I've exhausted my limits. So these are some apps to show you apps that you need to get. You can easily get them from your Play Store and all that. All right, guys, do have a lovely time.